Hello, today is the 3rd of November 2016 and Linda Switzer is in the focus of the camera. So now we are together with you, so in the chess club, or the so-called specialized chess school, so for the juniors who are so serious learning English or arranges chess, playing chess here, so from the age of 6 years old to the age of 16 years old, actually, so right. There are two big classrooms, yes, where they are taught this kind of, yes, discipline, yes, and from time to time, so they go to different kind of, yes, chess tournaments, so to different towns and cities of our republic, and even some students, yes, have been to European, yes, chess tournaments and just and some kind of world chess tournaments, yes, and they have taken, yes, actually, so very good places, and they showed very just good results, yes. So here, so there, so we are in the very just spacey classroom. So you see there are different, yes, cups here, so won by the students, yes, from different kind of, yes, chess tournaments, yes, from different, yes, towns and cities and even countries. So it shows that they are really good at chess. So it was Linda Svitus. Bye-bye.